Hello, the purpose of this video is to introduce you to the latest feature on our student portal, which is that of the money game, which you would have started seeing on the left hand side of this panel. Now, the money game is a very cool and add-on feature of our course Money Smart. And here's how the game looks like when you open it. And you know, as it says, welcome to the money game. You can earn Swift coins here, you can spend them, save, invest, donate, and apply all the strategies which you've learned in the Money Smart course and experience how they help you increase your net wealth. Now, in order to play the game, you have to pretty much follow, you know, to begin it, just follow the steps as you see them. So it says here your avatar presently is the stick figure, and you can actually go to the shopping arcade to get a better one. So you just click on the avatar, on create avatar, and you are taken here. And then based on, you know, which of these two you like better, you can select that as your avatar. Now in this case, I'll just go with this guy here, and let me click on apply. And what it does is I have this as my avatar instead of the stick figure. Now, as you can see, you can go around buying different accessories like hairstyles or you know, sunglasses or caps, speakers, different clothes. And of course, to purchase anything, you are going to have to spend money. So for instance, here, I can buy this hairstyle for 300 rupees, 300 Swift coins. Now, let's say I click on yes. So now I have this hairstyle and I can apply it on my avatar. Now, this is about the spend. Now, of course, you know, I'm guessing your question would be, well, how do you earn these points, right? And do you have an infinite reserve of these? Well, actually, to begin with, we have given 800 Swift coins to all the students. And you can see now the net worth is 500 because 300 was used for purchasing the new hairstyle. Now, if you want to see, you know, just all the transactions that you've made, you can actually click on your current account balance, and it says here that, you know, this is like your passbook. So it says that you had earnings for getting started, which was 800, and then you purchased the hairstyle, which was a debit of 300, and hence your balance is 500. There is a current account, there is a savings account also. Now, for savings account, basically, just like there is in the bank, you get a certain interest for keeping money in your savings account, which is 3% per class. And so the way time is calculated here is on the basis of number of classes that have been completed in your Money Smart course. And for current account, you get zero interest. And for savings, you get 3%. So usually it is a good idea to keep you know, the money that you don't need immediately in your savings. So for instance, I'll do that here. I'll take say 300 and transfer it to my savings account. So now it says I have money from current to savings 300 here, and my current account has been debited for 300, which has been transferred to the savings. So you can go around, you know, making transactions here. And next is our invest section, which is how you really get to you know, grow your net wealth. So in fact, before we come to that, you know, how do you earn more points? Well, we started with 800 Swift coins. Now, to earn more Swift coins, basically every time you complete a class, like in real life, when you work is when you earn money. In this case, when you put in efforts in the Money Smart course is how you will get more Swift coins. So for every class that you complete, you're going to get by default 800 Swift coins. And in the classes for attempting questions and getting them right, you are going to get more Swift coins, 100 each for each question. And once you get start accumulating all this money, I mean, this is how you earn, but then there is a lot of passive income which you can draw through your investments. And so for instance, here is a fixed deposit for short term, where the minimum investment required is 2,500. And as it reads here, you get 6% returns per class, as opposed to 3%, which you gain in savings. Here you can get 6%. However, there's a minimum lock-in period of 4 classes. So your money, you know, the liquidity reduces a little bit. And this this investment option unlocks after 5 classes are completed. So right now I see this as locked. And likewise, there are more investments like real estate, business, stock market, fixed deposit, long term, medium term. And there are also educational investments where you can invest in gaining a skill. So for instance, if I invest in this time management skill, I can actually, for 1500 Swift coins, I can get this skill. And then instead of 800 Swift coins, I will start getting 1200 Swift coins for every class that I attend. Now this unlocks only after two classes. And there are other skills like this. Right? So there's mind mapping, multitasking, delegation, rational thinking, razor sharp focus, so on and so forth. You can also donate money in the money game. So there are different schemes in which, you know, whichever you feel connected to your heart, you can go ahead and donate things there, whether it is for COVID relief or food for all or child rights, Red Cross, oxygen cylinders, Swachh Bharat, you know, whatever you resonate with, you can make donations. And in order to go there, basically you just need to, once these unlock, you can go ahead and click on them. Like here for COVID relief, I can try to donate. Although in this case, now I don't have sufficient balance in my current account. Remember, I have only 200 here, 300 in my savings. So let's say if I wanted to donate there, I could always go to my savings, transfer this money, 300 back to my current. Now I have a net worth of 500 and I can go to this. 500 is what I'm donating for COVID relief. And tada, there it is. I can go check in my donation history. I've donated to COVID relief. And I can come here and see my net worth is actually zero. But of course, I'm hoping that I can always gain more Swift coins by attending the classes and doing the quizzes. Right. So, yes, so this was, a quick walkthrough of the money game. You can take all the actions which you can in the real life, right here in the game. You can purchase, you can earn, you can purchase, you can invest, you can donate. And the idea is for you to take these actions and see just how it affects your net worth. There's also a leaderboard in the game where you can see, where you are, how are you faring vis-a-vis other students. And, one of the fun things is also just how you make these decisions, right? For instance, whether you want to invest in this time management skill, which will cost you 1500 and you will earn 1200 for attending every class, right? Now, by default, also you're earning 800 Swift coins. Now, should you pay 1500 to get the additional 400 Swift coins? And knowing that, you can after five classes, you can also go for this mind mapping skill, which will help you earn 2000 Swift coins in every class, which will then be. And so quite likely if you're going for this, you are going to go for this one. So then you have to see whether investing these 1200 Swift coins to gain 400, which is the delta times three classes. So 1200 is what you will get. Right, and you will have to spend 1500. So then you have to see, can you get interest out of that money, whether by depositing it in the savings or investments, other investments? Can you make more money, than that 300 delta? Then it is a wise decision for you to go ahead and acquire the skill. So these are the kind of decisions that you can toy around with, and this is how you can enhance your practical understanding of of money and become money smart using this game. So we really hope this helps, and all the best. Have a lot of fun and learning. Thank you.